What inspiration did you take from Jack Black in Nacho Libre?
Everything. Believe it or not, back in the early 1930s, the first masked wrestler, as much as I hate to hear this, was an American.
A gringo.
Gringo, exactly. Gringo loco. Yeah.